Welcome back to a video of Industrial Shields. In this video, we will learn the use of the Raspberry PLC switches and how to configure them. Raspberry family has a switch block for each extra IOS layer of the device. In this case, we have three layers, as we are working with a Raspberry PLC 58+. Each IOS layer has three configurable pins, which can work as analogic or digital outputs. If we are working on the analogic layer, the configurable pins will be the numbers 5, 6 and 7. While using a relay layer, we will be setting the numbers 0, 1 and 2. Take in mind that if we want to work with analogic mode, we will have to use the analogic pins. If we want to set up the analogic settings for a pin, we will have to set the switch to off position. In the other case, if the digital mode is needed, please set the switch to on position. In the case of changing the configuration, please read the user guide or follow our blogs in order to know all the required software modifications.